Okay, howdy, howdy, hello everyone. I have no idea when this video will go up, but right now I'm like in Christmas and New Year's Eve mode. I mean, I just bought this dress. It was only $5.99 and I get like New Year's Eve vibes from it, like fireworks and everything is like silver. Also maybe some Bjork vibes that we got, like because of silver, I thought maybe silver necklaces. This wig, this is kind of, I don't know. Do you like it without her? And oh my god, did you see those? Oh my god, guys. Oh my god, I just had to show you this outfit once again. Oh my god, it's like the price tag is still on there, but anyway, we don't care. Okay, so this video, again, I don't know when it's going to go up, but right now it's one day after, it's like Christmas, but I wanted to film, it's like one day after, anyway, I just wanted to film this video because a fan sent me fan mail for Christmas. So, the thing is, you guys know that I'm in film school and that I'm a student and that I don't get money from my videos or anything. I'm just doing all of this for free, like, I'm giving you free entertainment and I also don't want money from it because I would just not feel right to like put some ads in front of my video and then you would always have to skip ads or to just this whole copyright and monetization thing. Very bad experiences with copyright strikes and YouTube and music, so I just don't monetize my videos. So, but you guys pay me in like an emotional way because every time I'm reading your comments, if it is on TikTok or Instagram or here on YouTube, I'm just like, I love you guys so much. Literally, the most amazing people on the whole planet seem to be subscribed to my channel. So, you who are watching this, thank you so much for being alive. I love you so much. And now, I got sent a Christmas present from a fellow fan. I'm just, and I'm pretty sure that's an inbox monster doll because, like, y'all, I know the shapes of the boxes and I've literally no idea who is in there. Like, when I got this package on the, like, in mid-December and when I open it up, or insert a picture right here, literally, you guys know I love Red Bull so much. It's literally what keeps me alive at night and at day. I love purple and blue Red Bull most, and they sent me 4 purple Red Bulls and also my favorite chocolate. And the only way they could have known about how much of this chocolate is either they watched my 50-minute long Q&A video that I did because I mentioned it in there, or they like religiously watched my Instagram stories. So for that, I don't know if this person wants to be named or not, so I'm just gonna remain as anonymous, but you know who you are. Thank you so much. I'm literally, I can't even put it into words. I never knew for my whole life. I thought that all human beings were just awful and I didn't like anyone. And now there have already been so many amazing, nice people in my life, including you, who just send me stuff just because I do some stupid and entertainment on social media platforms. It's just so crazy to me that through the internet and social media, all of this is possible. It's just so crazy. So I don't know. The only thing I can do to thank you is just making videos and continuing to entertain you guys with everything, with Instagram stories, TikToks, YouTube videos, and just to make this video in honor of you. You are, you know who you are, and you know that you sent me this package, and I love you so much. I'm giving you a hug right now. I'm giving you a hug. Thank you so much. It really means the world to me in the fact that I don't know who is in there. Like, you guys have to know, I have never had a surprise in my whole entire life. Literally every Christmas, every birthday I had, my mom is a Pisces and she always tells like me what I'm gonna get. So I had literally never ever in my life a surprise. A monster idol, and I'm pretty sure this is a monster idol. Like, you know these, you know this shape. It's probably one from like 2012 or 2013. Probably is a, maybe a picture day or a school's out though. I have no idea. I literally don't know who this is, and I really want to make it very exciting, so I'm not gonna look, I'm just gonna touch it. And then let's see if I can guess the monster height. All right. Okay, I got a black scarf, which should probably work. So I'm literally not cheating, guys. And I swear to God, I'm not fucking cheating. I'm trying to blindly unbox this monster height. I'm literally not kidding. I swear to God, I don't see anything. Please trust me. I really don't see anything. Where's the camera? Okay. I am literally so fucking excited. Oh my God. I swear to God, I'm... Oh my God. I have no idea who this is. I have no idea. Wait. I think it's like this maybe. Maybe I can smell it. I have no idea. Wait, I have scissors somewhere. Oh fuck, where did I put my scissors? Fuck. I put scissors somewhere here? Oh my God, are you serious, Raven? Oh my God. Fuck, where are the scissors? I can't open it without scissors, no! This should probably be here somewhere. I found scissors! Where are you guys? I don't wanna knock my camera over. There you are, oh my God, hold up, fuck. Oh, hi, okay. Okay. Maybe I can... Fuck. Oh my God, this is so hard. I don't want to ruin the box, so like... Ah, I don't want to break it, oh my God. Okay, you know what, I'm just afraid I'm gonna break something, so... Here's my live reaction, I still don't know. I would have done it, I'm afraid. Okay, one, two... Wait, I think it's like this, three. Are you crazy? Are you crazy? You... Are you crazy? Are you crazy? Hold up. I can't even process this right now. My wig literally snapped.
This is fucking Sweet Screams Frankie Stein. In box.
In box. Am I dreaming? Are you kidding me? Like, she was not even released in Germany. And... She's there from 2013, 2014. Oh my God. Guys, are you crazy? Oh my God. I am literally speechless. Oh my God, she's like one of my favorite dolls ever. Out of all the Sweet Scream dolls, Frankie is my favorite one. I don't even know if I'm gonna unbox her. It's good that I didn't unbox her. This is actually insane. Look at how beautiful she is. Oh my God, hold up. Even the artwork of the box is like so freaking majestic. I, like, since they were released, I always wanted her, but I think they were a Target exclusive or something like that. In Germany, like, the country where I live in, we never had her, so I was never able to get her. And now I'm literally holding her in my hand, like, in box. And a fan gifted a... I'm not even gonna say fan, a friend. You guys are not my fans, you guys are my friends. Oh my... Oh my god. Lightning bolts and I got a Frankie... So like... Oh my god, isn't... How could you? This is such a beautiful doll. How could... I am... Where did you get her? Oh my god, I'm not focused. Where... This must have been so expensive. I feel so bad, but so happy at the same time. This is such a, to my country, really rare doll, and just, I'm actually speechless. I can't say anything. I don't know what to say. This is actually crazy. Like, she's also one of the older dolls who has so much detail and so much fabric, and the lips! I am seeing her for the first time in person now. The lips! Oh my god, I need glasses. Oh my god. Oh my god! This girl has been sitting in there for 7 years. Oh my god. And the artwork, what does it say? Wait, how did I get here? This isn't right. I didn't eat candy at all last night, but not being a ghoul to give into despair, Frankie decided to wake up right then and there, only she didn't. She thought to herself, well, this is annoying. I always wake up from dreams. I'm enjoying. Frankie was not enjoying this one for sure, although she did kind of like her stylish candy couture. Wait, and there's also something written on the blue spiral, but you can't really see it just in the right lighting. Wait. Now Draculaura should have known before making a grab of my mysterious candy way back in the lab that before taking a bite, perhaps it might have been expedient to first find out all the ingredients. Also, and now there's Frankie Biff, so I can read it. The part to panic, the ingredients were all natural and certified organic, no artificial colors, flavors, or filler, just old-fashioned. And then there's stuff dripping, so I can read da-da-da-da. I don't know. Oh my god, this is so detailed. No, before da-da-da. Makes a grab of Frankie's candy way back to the... This is actually insane. Oh, I'm giving you a close-up right now. Hold up. Again. Oh my god. Are you serious? Oh my god. This is literally the best Christmas present I have ever gotten in my whole entire life. This was a surprise. This was the first day in my life I was like really surprised. Oh my god. I don't know what to do, like... Frankie Stein, sweet fucking screams! Normally, I always take dolls out of the box, but this is actually the first time where I'm like, I really don't want to put her out of the box. I'm being serious. This is the first day in my life where I don't want to unbox her. Because... And I literally tried to unbox her in this video blindfolded and... I'm like so overwhelmed that like I'm just a nobody in my... I've been a nobody for my whole entire life. And then I'm doing this... These cute little videos about monster dolls that literally saved my life in my childhood. And then people like the videos I do, and decide me to send the dolls that I were never that I was never able to get. Guys? I really don't know what to say anymore. I'm literally this is what it feels like to be speechless, to be just so overwhelmed and grateful that you feel bad for not saying anything, so you're afraid that you will come off as spoiled and mean, but I really am just so overwhelmed and like fighting with my tears to not cry because I'm literally so happy and grateful right now. So I'm better just gonna end this video off now. Thank you so much. This is actually crazy. I love you guys so much, and I hope you had an amazing Christmas or New Year's, if I don't know what day it is right now. But this was Raven Rye, and you will see us in the next video. Bye. I love you so much.